Sharon Tazewell. We begin with breaking news in Johnston County. WNCN has learned a child has drowned in the town of Selma. The Sheriff's Department confirms a four-year-old drowned in a goldfish pond on Lizzie Mill Road. Investigators say the child drowned around 3 o'clock. We'll have much more in the story on WNCN News at 11. And